I think all of us are very tired of this fight. I've heard Kendra talk about it and a number of others. We're very tired. We're very tired of fighting for the most basic thing, which is safe and healthy schools and fully funded education for every kid. That's a basic right for every child in the Commonwealth, every child in the districts that we represent. And it shouldn't be something that we have to come to Harrisburg or to any other halls of government just to make it happen. As a parent, I think about this every day when I drop my kids off at school. I know many of us have that experience. And it's an experience that's both universal and feels incredibly personal. Because if we don't get this right as a Commonwealth, then we are in serious trouble, right? It is truly the next generation of leadership in our cities, in our towns, and in Pennsylvania. And if we can't ensure that our children go to school in buildings that aren't falling down, buildings that aren't filled with lead and asbestos, buildings that don't have enough teachers and guidance counselors and adults in them to support them, then our Commonwealth, our entire state that we work so hard here to fund, is truly in jeopardy. I'm truly hopeful that this year, in the majority, we can get this done. We can address the serious need for basic education funding. And I'm grateful to the governor for recognizing in his budget the need for school facilities funding for the first time that that's happened. I think that we need a larger amount, and I hope we can get there.